target will soon reach critical altitude. All of the missiles have been destroyed. IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. You can't tell the difference.
It's the wing of that LRSSG that brought down that arsenal bird. We've got the bomb. Use the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
If they interfere with our mission.
under the company commander's thumb again.
Nicole.
What a pain in the ass.
Nicole.
We don't know when they'll launch. Be on time.
Nicole.
IRBM launch. Confirmed signature on our radar. Launch site is this dam.
Not from the silos?
They certainly hit it well. We still have a chance. Shoot it down before it reaches critical altitude.
Missile.
There'll be more missiles from the remaining silos.
Missile.
That's what you get for half-assing it.
Missile.
Missile. Pursuing enemy!
Warning, we confirm another launch.
Open
take it
eyes.
Out.
Take six.
Now, from the silos?
Missile.
Additional launch confirmed.
Incoming.
Target will soon reach critical altitude. All of the missiles have been destroyed.
I was cutting it pretty close. I was starting to get a little nervous.
You're telling me? You had us sweating up here. There wasn't even anything we could do about it. Glad we were partnered with you on this operation.
That went about as expected. Be sure to include in the report how much ass I kicked while off the company commander's leash. Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.